Still here at the Boys and Girls Club with my brand new friends here. And they just wrote, I stand against on both of my hands here. I don't know if you can see it, but that's in honor of the I Stand Against event on Pink Shirt Day coming up on Wednesday, February 24th. Coming up next, though, we speak to a young lady whose life has been impacted by cyberbullying. Take a look.